How to execute a link conversion strategy. It's great to have your brand mentioned. But the question is, did the publisher link back to you? When the answer is no, you might be disappointed about missing out on that link equity, aka SEO value. But you still have a shot at getting a direct link to your content added to the coverage. That is exactly what a link conversion is, making online coverage you have earned more valuable by having a direct link to your content added to the page. The way you can achieve link conversions is rather simple because it's done via email and is most likely similar to your normal outreach methods. However, it requires effort, patience, what? I want my link now, and a well-organized backlink report that will help you know which pieces of coverage have potential to have a follow link added. Here's how you can have the best chance at converting these mentions into links. How do you execute a link conversion strategy? It's simple. The way to get publishers and editors to add a link to a piece that has already been published is by asking them. One of the primary differences between link conversions and most other content-based link building strategies is that we're trying to alter existing coverage rather than trying to earn new coverage. And the best place to start so that you have a full understanding of your link conversion opportunities is to have a sound link report. 1. Building a backlink report. This initial step hinges on your ability to find as much coverage of your content as possible. Because we're really going to be focused on the coverage that does not include a link, you'll need to try multiple Google searches regarding your content. For example, you can. It can also help to have your searches include pieces of text or the most standout quotes or stats. Doing this will certainly help you find the text-only attributions that could have great potential to be converted into followed links. I also think backlink tools like BuzzSumo are essential for finding the coverage that does link to your content. And those links don't need to be converted. However, they still can be useful in your search for the coverage that does not link. You can apply more Google searches using the headlines of the linking articles, keeping an eye out for articles you haven't discovered. But, you can also take it a step further and compile a list of the backlinks to those linking articles, i.e., links to the coverage you've earned and identified. These co-citation links will require a slightly different type of outreach that we will look at when we get further along in the process. 2. Identifying opportunities. After you've built your link report, the next step is to identify link conversion opportunities. I recommend identifying uses of co-citation links and well-as cases when your brand is mentioned but not linked. We call this for more on this story, visit the news article link.